动作是连续的。这里有个例句 ，I feel truly tired because I have been driving all day。这里有个时间轴，这个符号表示过去的某一个时间我感到疲倦，那是在那之前我开了一天的车。过去完成进行式是由主词加 have been 加动词 ing 组成的。那我们再看另外一个例句 ，She had been waiting for 2 hours when the doctor finally arrived。医生来了，他停止等待，但是在那之前他等了2小时。The ground was wet because it had been raining。地板是湿的，因为在那之前下了雨。When he quit his job at the factory, he had been working there for 12 years。在他辞职之前，他在那间工厂上班12年。过去完成进行式是在讲这个过去完成动作之前的连续动作。谢谢。